Did you know this entire area is inside a caldera? This whole mountain used to be an active volcano. Imagine the force it took to carve this crater out of the earth. Calderas are pretty rare, so be sure to take it in.
So, essentially, we're standing in the gaping maw of hell.
You got it. I used to love geology when I was in school. I helped Logan build a great baking soda volcano for her science fair.
Cheating on a science fair? That's almost a crime, Anderson.
I'm not gonna say no to quality time with a volcano. I mean, my daughter.
Logan's birthday is coming up. I need toy ideas.
Toys. She's 14, Casey.
Okay. So, what do I get her?
Get her a book. Something weird and dark. Maybe that'll get her back into reading.